The Skyline Fleet is a collection of vehicles we use at Renesas to aid the design and test of our ADAS processor solutions. The Skyline Lincoln is an autonomous vehicle that we have developed to help us learn more about how we can provide our customers autonomous driving solutions that address production challenges such as functional safety, low power consumption, and cybersecurity. The Skyline Lincoln has been equipped with a forward camera, LiDAR, 3 radars, and a V2X radio to enable the perception of vehicles, traffic signs, traffic lights, and lane markings. Along with these sensors, a GPS INSS system is used to calculate the vehicle's position. In the trunk of the Lincoln, we have 2 R drives used to control the autonomous driving system. Each R drive contains 2 RCAR H3s targeted at ASIL B and 1 RH850 P1HC targeted at ASIL D, with all 3 processors designed within an ASIL D process. With 2 R drives, our system has a total of 4 RCAR H3s and 2 RH850 P1HCs. One of the 4 RCAR H3s is used for camera processing. The other 3 RCAR H3s are used redundantly to process LiDAR, fuse sensors, localize, plan the vehicle path, and control the vehicle's motion. The 2 RH850 P1HCs are used redundantly to check if any of the 3 redundant RCAR H3s have failed. In the case of a failure, the P1HCs will command the remaining operational RCAR H3s to pull over to a safe location. Within this design, we have tested a concept for an ASIL D with fail operation autonomous driving processing architecture. Along with the functionally safe architecture, we have also established secure communication between the H3 and P1HC devices. Finally, in today's demonstration, the 4 RCAR H3s and 2 P1HCs will be running at a cumulative power consumption of 25 watts for all 6 devices combined. Our CES driving track consists of a one-way outer loop with a two-way intersection inside the loop. Camera-based lane detection and GPS waypoint navigation will be used to control the vehicle's path and motion along the outer loop. The vehicle's turn signal is used to indicate that the driver wants the vehicle to enter the intersection. Upon entering the intersection, the vehicle will encounter a traffic light, which is detected for DSRC radio communication or V2I. After passing through the intersection, the vehicle will drive back onto the outer loop. The vehicle will use its forward camera to detect and stop at the stop sign. A fusion of LiDAR, DSRC radio, and radar will be used to detect any oncoming traffic. Once a safe driving path is detected, the Skyline vehicle will turn back onto the outer loop, maintaining a safe distance between itself and any vehicle in front of it. The Skyline Lincoln contains a working concept for an ASIL D with fail operation processing architecture. The architecture can maintain full operability in the event of a single RCAR H3 failing, and the architecture can maintain full operability in the event of a single RH850 P1C failing. The architecture can even maintain operability in the event that an entire R drive unit fails. The autonomy system is equipped to simulate failed processors based on input received from the vehicle's HMI touchscreen. In the event of a simulated failure, the Skyline Lincoln will continue driving towards its pre-programmed emergency pullover location. Today's Skyline Lincoln contains some cybersecurity vulnerabilities or attack surfaces. For example, there are many devices connected to the Ethernet network where the RCAR H3 is passing actuation commands to the RH850 P1HC. Cybersecurity accelerators on board both the RH850 P1HCs and RCAR H3s have been enabled to provide secure communication between the devices. The Skyline autonomy system is equipped to simulate a security attack where an external device acts like an RCAR H3, requesting actuation commands for steering, throttle, and brake. The Skyline HMI can be used to trigger a security attack and to enable the secure communication between the RCAR H3s and RH850 P1HCs. With security enabled, the autonomy system can withstand a security attack. The Skyline Lincoln is an autonomous vehicle that we have developed to help us learn more about how we can provide our customers autonomous driving solutions that address production challenges such as functional safety, low power consumption, and cybersecurity. Today's vehicle shows an ASIL-D with fail operation processing architecture concept with secure communications at a very small total of 25 watts of total Renesas processing power consumption. By CES 2018, we plan to showcase our industry-leading, high-performance, low-power consumption hardware acceleration for computer vision while maintaining a functionally safe and cyber-secure architecture. Through Skyline Fleet research and development and close collaboration with our many Tier 1 and OEM customers, Renesas is continuing its long history of building state-of-the-art processing solutions that meet the challenges of production automotive systems. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you enjoy your test ride in the Skyline Lincoln, and we look forward to moving the future of autonomous driving together.